their children how to speak. This verbal class distinction by now should be antique. If you spoke as she does, sir, instead of the way you do, why, you might be selling flowers too. An Englishman's way of speaking absolutely classifies him. The moment he talks, he makes some other Englishman despise him. One common language.
So I think, you know, maybe some sea breeze will do me some good, right? So I clamber up this big bastard of a rock towards the sound of the waves, and I'm just standing here, you know, just looking out. And there's some rocks down there, there's a bit beach down there, some more rocks, there's cliffs over there, huge fucking seagulls swooping about the place. And the sea looks chilly, but I'm not, kind of quiet. Like he's not had to get up yet.
Make my way downtown, walking fast, faces past my homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just make my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
Here, my lady, I bought the seat especially for humans. It's very soft and comfortable.
You never told me you knew a Eurisk, Dorian.
Oh yes, Gregoire and I have known each other for centuries.
Yes, Dorian, why have you kept away for so long?
Well, I was taken and then I thought you were dead.
Yes, there were those reports. What a time that was. What a warrior you were. Love seems to suit you well.
Thank you.